I didn't know that. We can do it tomorrow. I'll call you. Yeah, I have to go in like 5 minutes. My first appointment. Okay. I'm ready. Yeah, you can send her in. Thank you. Anywhere's fine, a chair or the lounge. Oh, you're welcome. I took a peek at our notes from last session. And you come in about a candle. Strawberry shortcake. I was a little bit old. I think it came out in the 70s, but my little sister was all about strawberry shortcake. Well, let me just confirm. Rhonda? Morgenstein. I know I recognize that name. Oh, Rhoda. What was her character name? Rhoda Moat Morgenstern? Well, see. That's gonna bother me all forever until I same insurance. And you have the same phone address. Has anything changed with your medications? Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. They just always want to confirm the top 5.
Perfect.
Okay, so. We could do that. Do you want the early night, early evening, or late evening? We start at 8 p.m.
9 p.m.?
Tuesday. Perfect. Send you a little reminder. And when you want to leave, front desk, she'll give you a little card. So, anxiety.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, people are different, and you know, some people don't want to talk about it at all. Others just really aren't aware of what's going on with them.
Exactly.
Yeah, I try not to use that word anymore. I'd rather say, sets them off, or sends them south. Okay, so I'm sure you can. Inspirational cards. And so I'll be reading you words of encouragement, just stuff to lift you up, lift your spirits, and Amazon. They were super cheap, like $4, $6. I'll send you the link. So funny, here I am shuffling them like a deck of cards, like I'm in Vegas, right? So, you ready? Sure, get started. Keep going, no matter what. You don't have to. Yeah, isn't it fun with your own pillow and blanket? It's just always more comfortable. But I will be like a flashcard in case if something strikes you and you want to take a peek. Next we have, sometimes you win, and sometimes you learn. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No brush. Do you need a pencil? Next up, if you want to fly, give up everything that weighs you down. I don't. The feathers, in fact. That's a good one. I like it. Live more and worry less. I understand. I have. Types we're supposed to have it all together, right? Okay. Next up, you are beautiful. And you know what else? These might be fun for, I don't know, like a lunch bucket or a spouse, you know what? Start of the day next to a coffee cup or breakfast. I think they have special ones for kids as well. Next up, don't count the days, make the days count. Senior. Like, exactly. It looks like a 65 Volkswagen. 65. So maybe I grab the senior citizens inspirational card. Definitely. And then when I send you the link, search around for similar items and you'll find different age groups maybe. Okay, next up, find joy in the journey. There you go. Next up, hard work beats talent. About it either. I need to hold this one out and think on it. Hard work beats talent. Let's see. Mr. Penn with a mustache. I've never heard of that company. I'm sure it's a company logo. I have to put that one here. Research hello. Oops. Next up, broken crayons still color. You are an inspiration. Next up, focus on the good. Up. Every day is what you make it. Mm-hmm. Next up, enjoy every moment. Mm-hmm. Now or never. Elvis. Next up, always add value. This one says happy birthday. So I'm a few months early, right? Cute. Those are just adorable little illustrations. Oh, happy anniversary. You see them? Stop loving you. Aww. I noticed that about you. The few other people we did the uplifting words of inspiration, they were asleep right away. Isn't that interesting? Next up, I love spending time with you. And next up, say yes to new adventures. There's another vintage VW. This is a VW bus. Next up, aspire to inspire. That's a good one. Next up, it doesn't get easier. You just got stronger. Next up, creativity is intelligence. Great things take time. Next up, happiness blooms from within. Next up, love overcomes every obstacle. Next up, thank you. Bubblegum break. Sure, it's the first door on the. Perfect timing, no worries. You bet. Make today magical. Next up, strive for progress, not perfection. Oh my goodness. This one for myself, blown up in a 11x14. Next up, I love you to the moon and back. No one is you and that is your power. Maybe I'm reading it wrong. No one is you and that is your power. I don't understand it. No one is you. And that is your power. I don't get it. Never quit. Next up. Escape the ordinary. See, I'm just the opposite. Comfort to me. Next up, I believe in you. next up. This is tough, but so are you. Another thank you. And different artwork. Next up. The best view comes from the hardest climb. The best view comes from the hardest climb. Next up. Eat, sleep, and be happy. Repeat. Eat, sleep, be happy, repeat. Yeah, that eat, drink, and be merry, repeat. I think. Next up, there's another happy birthday. Keep up the good work. Next up. Happy mind, happy life. That's cute. Exactly. I heard it that way as well. Next up. Next up. Oh, get well soon. Next up. You make me happy. How cute is that? That is totally cute. I think it's because I like arts and crafts. Listen, learn, and grow. Next up, work hard and stay humble. Next up, design your life. Mine was a not like a design. Mine was a plan, a path. Like I had, yes, I went on a straight, narrow path. And real happy the way things turned out. Yeah, that's why I kind of progress, not perfection, because I got in that perfection mode. Yeah. That's what I'm here for. No worries. Next up. Oh, one of a kind. That's a good one. Oh. Next up. Chosen and loved. Oh. How many years? Got us beat. Oh, 40? What year is this? 22. 40. Cute. Next up. You are more than enough. I'm thinking of, you know, sometimes you just want to send a nice little cheery something to somebody. Take a picture of a few of these. Next up, another happy anniversary. Cute. Flower. And next up, this is tough, but so are you. And next up, thinking of you. We rise by lifting others, yes. I know, I think I enjoy the inspiration. Thank you. We have a few minutes. I have my bubble wrap. We have that little egg timer. It comes in. Oh, yeah. Home, when you turn it upside down, the timer is set 10 minutes. You'll hear a little chime, very relaxing chime. Quote, that's your wake up alarm. The same door you came in. Link.